Well, today I'm at Pakenham Mill, and a bit unusual, we've got a working mill here, and looking just up the river I can see a windmill going round as well. I'm in one of Quentin's stick coracles with a new hive, and it's not a bad little coracle this. Obviously not as stable as a flat bottom one, but it's okay, and just the thing for film or television. And I'm now going to demo it. Not bad at all. I'm really not sure if it will come out. And that's all there is to it. And here's Quentin now. This is one of Quentin's frames used in Robin Hood film. In the end it got cut so you didn't get to see it, but there's a new hide on it and it's very good. Quentin, of course, knew Robin Hood. He's that old.
We're going to do a duck race soon.
Yeah, we're going to do a duck race soon.
They're
going to give me all these ducks and I've got to let them go.
And they're going to run down here.
Money on it.
Probably got numbers on, and whoever gets there first wins. Now the wheel.
Fired up.
I can hear the wheel going round at the moment, so that's working again. So Quentin, tell me about your river keeping with a coracle.
Oh, baby, that's good fun. The coracle's because it's so small and manoeuvrable, you can get in places that nothing else can. And I do all my river keeping for a trout fishery out of the coracle, which entails pulling weed from the riverbed.
And if someone wanted a coracle, could you make them one?
Oh yes, that's what I do. All the time.
So they could have either canvas covered or hide?
Yes, yes. Hide ones take about a month to make. And you have to wait a long time for a hide the right size sometimes. But a canvas one can be made pretty quickly. And they're quite all right. But they're not so strong as a hide one. Get a hole in them quite easy. Thank you.
That's our day here at Pakenham Mill. We finished off with a duck race and it rained a little bit, a gale blew in, then it disappeared. And so we've had a good day, haven't we, Quinn?
Very good day, yes.
We had a cream tea with a scone. And what else did we have?
Oh, we had a lovely sausage with mustard.
Yeah, sausage and mustard, cream tea, loads of innuendo, and we'll do that again, shall we? Okay, so we've had our day here at Pakenham Mill. Just before we had a gale blew in and it rained a little bit. Finished off with the duck race. Quentin nearly disappeared, of course, down the sluice here. Quite exciting, but I had the camera running anyway. So what do you think then, Quentin?
Well, it's been very successful. They introduced coracle making, coracle paddling to a very lot of people.
Yeah.
And some of them are interested in coming on a coracle making course.
So everyone went away happy. No money changed hands. It's a free event, heritage event. So people turned up and had a good day. And it was quite nice.